Isia Wainswani, Ila Myaamia, Ila Matame Pachamoni. Greetings, friends, relatives. I'm glad that you've all gathered here for our seventh biennial Myaamiaki Conference. My name is Daryl Baldwin, and I'm a citizen of the Miami Tribe of Oklahoma, and I'm going to be your host today. Mishkanakwa epikonenta, lenapinja wendapikasahani. Nija ewe makiki. Machika tuane miyamiata wani. Ewe nijo matene pepun wani. Esawa namani kakasatwani. Miyamiata wengi. Anjamache alende. Lungi kakikwe. Nudulakike miyamiata weikwe. I descend from the Turtle Wells and Hackley lines. These are my relatives among the Myaamia people. I began learning to speak my language sometime in my late 20s. It seems like it was a while ago. I'm committed to preserving our language, and I certainly hope to hear some of you today using your language, and I want to encourage that. So I want to welcome you all here today. This, like I said, is our seventh biennial Myaamiaki Conference. For those of you who may not be familiar, the Miami Tribe of Oklahoma and Miami University have had a relationship that dates back to the 1970s. Over the years, that relationship has grown and developed into a mutually respectful partnership dedicated to the education of our youth, especially as it pertains to language and cultural education. The Myaamia Center exists to respond to the needs of the Miami Tribe of Oklahoma as it pertains to language and cultural education. And the biennial conference is a time for us to stop every 2 years and highlight some of the work and the research that goes on at the center. Before we get too far into this, I would like to acknowledge our tribal leadership and other guests that have joined us today. From the Miami Tribe of Oklahoma, Chief Doug Langford, down here in front. If you each want to stand up and say hi. Second Chief Dustin Olds. First Councilperson Danya Williams. And Second Councilperson Scott Willard. Our tribe secretary treasurer Sarah Lawson, I'd like to recognize her, but she wasn't able to make this year's trip. We are also very appreciative of our relatives from the Shawnee tribe and the absentee Shawnee tribe of Oklahoma, who've traveled up from Oklahoma to join us this year. So I'd like to acknowledge Second Chief Ben Barnes, and treasurer Roy Baldridge. We also have several guests from the absentee Shawnee Tribe of Oklahoma that are going to be holding a stomp dance later this evening. So I want to encourage all of you to attend, and that's going to be in the new student center. So, missionary. Please keep in mind that we have some tribal vendors in the back, and I want to encourage you to pay them a visit. Also, our speakers today will all have tables set up. And it's our intent not to spend a lot of time with question and answers up here, but for each of the presenters to try to fill their time the best they can with the information that they want to share. And then if you want to engage or interact with them, the tables are set up in the back to do so. If for some reason a talk goes a little bit short, we may fill that end of the period of time with questions and answers, so that could take place. And I apologize for the construction. It seems to be kind of a difficult navigating the corridors around here, but there are a set of restrooms that you can reach by the stairs over here on my left, and there's a second set of restrooms that can be reached by an elevator, where several of you may have joined us for breakfast this morning. And also, we're going to be streaming this event live. So for those of you that are connected to our Facebook, you'll be able to access that. Before we begin, I'd like to invite Chacha, Chachenza, Chingwea to come up and open with a song. Shango Kyo.
Shake it. Today we should take Yan Ma with Pia Yan Miroha. Nungi Kaki where on Jumaje, Ya Yangwe, Nehe Tehe Yangwe, Nungi Nehidu Long Gitkin.